My love. I'll take care of that. Get me that.
It's okay.
You shouldn't have bothered.
It's fine. You're like a snake. You leave your things all over the place. I'm used to you leaving your clothes scattered around the room.
Don't bother with that anymore. No need to pick that up either.
If all of my efforts to get through to Monica don't work, I'm very sure that she'll listen to you.
Your daughter's priorities right now are Adrian and Bonjoy. She already made a decision. It's better for us to respect that.
Vita needs her badly right now. And she needs the company all the same.
Why don't you just admit that the real reason why you want her back is because you want to spite Dante? You want to get back at him for getting Javi. Do you really want our children to fight over this?
That's not... All that I'm saying is, she needs to do something else other than just being a plain housewife.
I don't understand what's getting you all worked up, Javier. What on earth did Adrian do to you this time for you to say those things?
Nothing. All I'm trying to say is, our daughter has to have a career all on her own. It feels wrong that she's living off of that Adrian.
Monica is a mother and a wife. That's supposedly her first priority in life, and that's exactly what she chose. Go to bed, will you?
So, have you decided on what to do with Dad's offer?
What? Oh, that? Adrian and I haven't talked about it yet.
Well, do you at least think that Adrian will say yes?
No idea. All I can say is that whatever decision I make, it has to be something Adrian and I agreed on. And besides, there's really no point to force the issue on him. Knowing how he'd react to it, I'll have to find the proper timing to bring it up.
I'm sure you and your husband can work out something, Monica. If not, well, you're not obligated to say yes to Dad's offer anyway.
But that's not what's bothering me right now. Honestly, I'm still frustrated at myself until now because I feel uneasy about Adrian.
Why don't you give him the benefit of the doubt?
I'm trying my best, Jasper. Trust me, I'm trying as hard as I can, but I don't feel at ease at all. I think it would be better if I find out for myself if he's up to something or not.
Monica, doubt is the cancer of every relationship. Look, if you keep thinking about it, it might affect your relationship at home. So what if you find out that he's really cheating on you? What are you going to do?
I have no idea.
I better get going.
Drive safely, Jasper.
Sure
call
thing.
Me, okay?
Bye.
Oh. Hello, ma'am. Hi, how are you? What can I do for you?
Oh, hello, Monica. Well, you know what? I called to say thank you for all the hard work that you and your husband put into the Waterfall Shampoo campaign.
It's nothing. It's a pleasure working with you.
I must say, you and your husband make a great team.
Thank you very much, ma'am. I'm so proud of him for doing such a great job.
It's just too bad that I wasn't able to go to the appreciation dinner.
What dinner, ma'am?
The one last night. Weren't you able to go?
Anyway, I just really wanted to say thank you. We appreciate everything that you did for us.
You're welcome. Thank you too, ma'am.
Okay. See you soon.
All right, ma'am. Bye. He just forgot to tell me about it. He just forgot to tell me about it.
So this is what we're going to post on all the social media sites. Basically, what we're hoping to achieve is for users to reshare our posts on their own. There. Don't you like it, Nicole?
Sorry. I was just thinking of something. Do you and Monica know that Javi is working for my dad right now?
Really? Hold on. Isn't Javi mad at Dante? He hates him.
That's exactly it. Honestly, I have a feeling that those two are up to something. Seriously, I'm almost sure that the situation will boil over again because of those two.
Maybe they have a common enemy.
I don't know. You know what? Let's just preview the AVP you made.
Okay. Where's the client anyway?
Late as expected. You know how investors are sometimes. They keep you waiting.
Hi, Nicole.
Marco De Leon?
Yes. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay. This is Adrian De Villa.
Hi.
What's up?
Nice to meet you. Please sit down.
This one right
Enjoy.
Here.
Enjoy!
Father!
Hi, my love.
Hey. You're home early today.
Well, the meeting I had ended a bit early. What's up, little man?
My love? I was on the phone earlier with our client from Waterfalls.
What did she tell you?
Nothing important. Well, she just said thank you, and then she asked me why I wasn't able to make it to the dinner last night.
Oh, okay. Have you heard the news about Javi?
What?
He's working for Infinity now.
Oh, well, yes. Who told you about it?
Nicole. You never mentioned it to me.
Oh, well, it's just, I mean, you were the one who told me to not get involved anymore. That's why I distanced myself this time.
What did your dad tell you?
Oh, you know, he's still asking me until now to come work for Vita again. He's insisting that he needs me there.
What did you say?
Well, I just came up with an alibi. I told him that I'm going to give it some thought, although I'm just really waiting for the perfect time to reject his offer to me.
Go on. Go to your office, son. Be a good boy and go there. Hurry. Do you want to turn him down? Why don't you take it? I think you should give your dad what he wants.
But Adrian, isn't this what caused our fight last time, remember? Are you sure it's okay?
I'm fine with it. That was in the past. That's behind us now, isn't it? Besides, we're a lot stronger now. Go ahead, my love, take your dad's offer. As long as it makes you happy, I'm going to support you all the way. Okay? Bujoy! Come here, son, take off my shoes! You have to remove them in 30 seconds! Just a sec, my love. Hey, you. Am I distracting you with my good looks?
It's like that every day.
Are you going to drop by your dad's? I can drive you there.
All right.
Shall we go?
Wait a minute. Are you wearing a different perfume? That's not the one I gave you.
Well, it's almost empty. That's why I had to use a different one. Does it smell bad? You don't like it?
It smells nice.
Tell you what, why don't you get me a new bottle?
Adrian's wearing a different perfume.
So?
What do you mean, so? Look at what this article says right here. Telltale signs of a cheating man. A change in routine, especially in grooming.
Today it's perfume. Tomorrow you'll be fussing over new briefs.
What else did that article say about what you should watch out for Adrian that you should freak out about?
Hey, you're here early.
Hi, Dad.
Dad.
Dad. Dad, I've already given your offer a lot of thought, and I've already discussed this with Adrian. And I want to let you know right now that Adrian agreed to it.
Oh, good. Good. Yes.
Excuse me, Dad. I'll be right back.
But, Dad, I'm the one who isn't ready.
What? Of course you're ready. Especially now that you know the feeling of facing adversity. I'm sure you can handle all the challenges you'll face now. Since, like you said, your husband already agreed, we don't have to worry about anything.
It's not that, Dad.
Hmm?
I just don't want to go through what I had gone through before. I mean that time when we had a huge fight because I didn't have time for them.
What's wrong? Don't tell me that you and Adrian are having problems right now.
Oh, of course not.
Then why are you so worried? Monica, all I can tell you is that you've already gone past that. Adrian already knows that the demands are high at your job in Vita. The company needs you, Monica. He should move on. And so should you.
I'm very interested in the resort business. I mean, it's more than just a great business opportunity. For me, I'd also like to have a place where I can have some R&R.
Good. I'm happy that you're interested.
I'd like to know more.
All right, I'm going to set a meeting. Or if you want, we can go to Costa Escaparse.
Well, I mean I'd like to get to know you more. Would you like to go out with me? I mean, as long as no one's gonna get mad. I'm single. Are you?
Why not?
Javi!
Please, Monica, I'm real busy right now.
Can you at least talk to me for a few minutes?
Look, I know exactly what you want to say, and I'm going to tell you straight up that I'm not going back to Vita, because I'm happy with my job right now, and I don't plan to sabotage your company. So please get off your high horse, because I don't need to hear a lecture from you.
Javi. Dad needs you now more than ever. Our family needs you. Don't turn your back on us.
Oh, please. If that was meant to be a joke, then I don't find it funny.
You're worrying about your husband, and then you're bothering yourself with Javi, too.
Monica, one thing at a time. Take it easy, will you?
You're giving yourself unnecessary stress.
What do you want me to do with your hair, ma'am?
What do you think looks good?
Well, you look good to begin with, ma'am.
Thank you.
Is this for a special occasion?
Well, not really. I'm just doing this for my husband.
Ah, all right.
Wow, what is this? What's up with a sudden makeover? Girl, you look amazing, I swear.
Do I look okay?
What do you mean okay? You look gorgeous. I mean, look at you. Wow, you're looking very hot. You're like a teenager today.
Carrie, is Adrian here yet?
No, I haven't seen him around yet. I swear, you're so beautiful today.
My love?
Oh, here he is.
My love.
You look good. You look great, my love. Concert tickets. I've got two. One of my clients gave it to me. Shall we?
Are you asking me out?
Of course. Most especially now.
My husband's taking me out on a date tonight. I'm really excited. Carrie, my husband's taking me out on a date.
Wow, I envy you guys. I wish my boyfriend would ask me on dates other than eating buffets. Go ahead, get going, or else you'll
Let's
be
go.
Late.
I'll borrow her, okay?
Of course, go ahead.
Thanks, Carrie.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Thanks
have
a lot.
Fun.
Take care of things while I'm out,
of
okay?
Of course, go. Have fun.
Looks like you had a lot of fun, my love.
Of course I did. But really, I'm happy with anything as long as you're with me.
Tell you what, the next time I'm free, I'll take you to a concert again, okay?
Oh, really?
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Nicole?
Hi.
Hi.
Are you with someone? Join us.
Actually, I'm waiting for someone right now.
Is that a date? You know what, Bess? Since your date isn't here yet, why don't we keep you company?
Okay.
Shall we, my love?
Okay.
The concert we saw was really amazing, Nicole. Although I really have a feeling that I'm getting too old for that kind of thing. But I think you'll fit in well with that crowd. Maybe you should come with us next time. Right, my love?
Why not?
Are you okay? You look a little agitated. Who are you meeting up with anyway? And why are you trying to keep it a secret?
Well, it's just one of the clients I'm working with.
A client?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Nicole, I'm late. I had to take care of something at the office. It was an emergency. I'm really sorry. But at least you have some of your friends here.
It's okay.
Hi, I'm Monica.
Hi, Marco.
Nicole's best friend. And this is Adrian, my husband.
Oh. Nice meeting you again.
How are you?
Shall we?
Yes.
No need. We'll sit somewhere else.
That's
this
right.
is your table.
No, you guys, don't worry. You guys are already settled here. We can find another table, no problem.
Okay.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
Excuse us.
Bye. He's handsome. They look good together. You know what? I'm happy she's going out on dates again.
This is good.
Are you okay?
What? I think there's something wrong with my ear, my love. There's a ringing sound. I'm starting to think that staying near the speakers was a terrible idea.
You were the one who wanted to stay there, right? Now look what happened to you. Oh, Adrian. Anyway, what do you think of Nicole's date tonight? He looks like a decent guy.
I understand you.
Maybe. Although, it's really hard to say. You can't tell what a person is like based on appearance.
Well, it looks like Nicole's having fun. You know? That's exactly what she needs. She has to go out on dates. She needs a new man in her life. Honestly, I'm really happy for my best friend.
Really? No way.
Hey, don't stare at them too much. They'll get uncomfortable. Finish your food.
How about dessert, my love?
What do you want?
Here, I made you some coffee. Thanks again. You didn't have to bring me home.
I had a lot of fun. Thank you.
Thank you, I did too.
You know what? I learned a lot about you.
Like what?
Well, that you're smart, and I sense a mystery in you, and I really want to get to know more about you.
It's late. I think I better get some sleep.
Nicole, I have a friend who's opening a restaurant on Friday night. Would you like to come with me?
Would it be okay if I just text you my answer?
Sure.
Good night.
All right. Good night.
All right, Javi.
Thank you.
Thank you, too. Thank you.
Seriously, Dad? Javi? You know what? Only someone who's utterly stupid will not realize what the real reason behind your hiring of that man is. Just stop it! Aren't you sick and tired of hatching your plans and schemes?
This is my fight, Nicole. Please don't interfere.
Fine, sorry. But if I may, what you're doing is pitiful. Because you are very desperate to take down your enemies. I think I like the first one better.
No, that's better.
Adrian, I'm your client, remember? And I'm telling you that I don't like what I'm seeing. Didn't I give you the editing notes? Why didn't you follow that?
Relax, will you? I'm very good at what I do.
What do you want, Adrian?
What do I want? I want you to stop going out on dates.
What?
And I don't want to see you entertaining other men.
Who are you to tell me what and what not to do? Me. What makes you think that you can tell me what to do? I'm getting sick of this. I've been wrestling with my emotions, trying to convince myself that this is all right. But you know what? It eats me up inside because I got involved with a man married to my best friend. And thanks to what you just told me, I realized that I made a terrible mistake. This has to stop now, Adrian. I give a lot of importance to the people that I love because I don't want to hurt them. I know the difference between right and wrong. So I'm asking you, Adrian, let's stop this. Please stay away from me.
I'm trying my best, Nicole. But I don't know how to start doing that.
You can start by getting out of this room. Just get out of here. Please get out of my sight, Adrian. Triangle looks like this. Like this. Three lines and three corners. Got it? Why don't you try drawing it? My love, Bunjoy and I are already home. Are you done with your meeting?
Mother, would you take a look? Did I draw it right? Are these triangles?
Very good, you drew it perfectly. Keep drawing, honey. And more over here, okay? Draw as many triangles as you can, okay?
Okay.
Wait! Buddy! Wait a minute. I've been calling you from across the street. Why are you ignoring me? What's the emergency you told me about?
Thing is, Bradley, I'm having a hard time getting away.
From what?
From the situation I got myself into.
Dante, don't take it the wrong way, but I'm worried about your hiding of Javier's son. Because to me, it feels like you yourself let a thief into your own backyard, and that's what's bothering me.
He is Eloisa's son. Why shouldn't I let him work for me? Ruby, if what you're saying is true and he's a thief, then I think he should help me steal away Monica and Eloisa, so I can have them back.
Don't you get tired, cousin?
Listen to me. Eloisa and Monica are my family. You know that. They're mine. I work hard every day for their sake. Don't take that away from me. You can't blame me if all I want in life is for Eloisa and Monica to come back to me. That's all I want.
Bradley, it's like I'm in quicksand. I can't get out of it. I want to get out of it, man, but the very sight of her is enough to drive me crazy. I can't explain what my feelings are for her, man. I know this is wrong, but I don't know how I'm going to get out of this.
Adrian, will you admit something to me? Are you in love with Nicole?
Hello? My love. Alright. Of course. I'll be home soon. Bye. I have to go now.
Alright.
Listen, we went into this knowing that it's not going to be easy.
Nothing in my life is ever easy, Adrian.
Seriously, you have to go to Rome at least once. It's really beautiful there.
I know.
You see, I was there for a short while. I worked at one of the mosques there as a staff. It was really a great experience. It's beautiful.
Actually, I've been meaning to go there. But as you know, well, a lot has happened. Javi was supposed to come with me. But let's not talk about that.
You know what, sir? Eventually, Javi's going to come back to you. Well, after all, you still have Jasper around by your side, correct?
Speaking of the devil, Jasper. Jasper! What are you doing here, son?
Dad, nothing, Dad. We're just drinking. Dad, this is Vince, by the way. His business partner. Vincent Madriaga, nice to meet you, sir.
Vincent?
My love?
Hmm?
I'm sorry for coming home late tonight. Do you remember Collins? He's a friend of mine from college. He texted me out of the blue, so I met up with him. He's well off now, and we caught up over dinner. He's got a lot of stories. They were amazing.
Isn't he based in Singapore?
He flew out immediately after. I mean, he's got a very busy schedule. I just had to say yes.
I know. It's just that I cooked your favorite for dinner.
My love, come over here. Adobo goes really well with a serving of warm buns when it's cold. Besides, we had dinner at 5 o'clock.
Come on then. You must be really hungry. Let's go.
What's wrong?
You know how much I love you. I can't imagine what my life would be like if you're not with me.
You don't have to worry about that. That's never going to happen.
How are you and your husband now? Are you still being suspicious?
You know what? I've come to a decision. I am going to ignore everything that has to do with me doubting Adrian. And from here on out, I'm going to give him my complete trust.
That's good. If you think about it, my little sister is too pretty to be an insecure housewife.
Stop it, Jasper.
Amiga, sanitary napkins.
Hmm?
We know women.
Sounds good.
That's not
but
bad.
I'm sure there's something better. We can do better.
Wait, I have one.
Go.
Amiga's sanitary napkin? Your best friend.
That's okay.
Hey, that's pretty good.
If you say so.
It's reliable.
Oh, yeah.
See, best friends are reliable. That can work. Mm-hmm. I have a better idea.
Sure.
Amiga's sanitary napkin. Let's keep it a secret.
I think I like that, right? I think it works.
One, two, three.
Whoa. What's this? Perfect? You got a perfect score?
Yes, Father.
Wow.
Oh, that's amazing, son.
Don't I get a prize for that?
Of course you get a prize for this, kiddo. How can we not give you one, huh? What do you want? Beach. You want to go there? Just the three of us.
Yes, Father.
Great. He wants to go to the beach, my love. Let's go.
You sure?
Well, of course I am. Anything for Bunjoy, okay?
Oh, wait a minute. I suddenly remembered. You see, we're going to pay for Bunjoy's tuition at school this month. How about this? If you want to, we can go get dinner somewhere. Then we can go see a movie after. Is that okay with you, honey?
Yes, it is. I'll just play in the living room, Mother.
Oh, he wants to play. Mm. Honey, keep up the good work, okay? This is very good. You should keep
this up. Love you, son.
Bring this to Nanny Jean, all right? I love you, honey. That's really very good.
You. Thank you.
Wow.
Our son's a bright little boy. You know what, Adrian? Why don't we take Bunjoy on a trip with us next month instead? We just have to get through paying our bills. Our budget's a little tight for this month.
You're the boss.
Yes, I am.
Thanks a lot. I completely forgot about it. I was really excited. Come on, it's a perfect score.
You were excited?
Uh-huh.
Our anniversary's coming up.
Oh. Okay, my love. This is something we shouldn't postpone. I have a budget just for that.
Really now?
Of course. Do you want to celebrate the occasion?
What are you suggesting?
Mm-hmm. It's totally free. Let's go.
He's not coming anymore.
Sorry. I'm late.
It's okay. Let's get started.
Look, my love. Just ignore Dad if he says something you don't like. I mean, it's possible that he's going to say something about my decision to turn down the job at Vita. So I'm asking you to just ignore anything he might say about it.
I won't say anything.
Are you excited to see them, Bunjoy?
Yes, hi. Oh,
Grandma and Grandpa are here.
Bunjoy, my grandson.
Grandpa.
Hi.
Hello there, you
from
smart
what I
boy.
Heard, my grandson's grades in school are very good.
Hi, Dad.
He's a smart boy.
Very. Why don't you treat him? Go to an out-of-the-country trip or give him something nice. Reward and punishment. Parenting is like that. That's exactly the same way I raised my children. Adrian, learn from me. Don't ever deprive your son of anything.
Of course I won't, sir.
Monica!
Max!
I was invited here by your dad.
Oh, is that so?
And I brought some food as well.
Oh, thank you. I'll put it in the fridge.
I'll help you with that.
It's fine, I can manage.
So your husband's here as well?
Mm-hmm. It's a family dinner, after all.
I can see that. You know, he's more relaxed now, and he looks a lot happier. Not like when I saw him at the party.
Oh, no, Adrian's usually like that. He's a very sociable guy. He was just really stressed out because of work when you saw him the last time.
I noticed. He was different that night. I mean, it looks like he and your dad are getting along now. It's like he's a much happier man.
Well, what can I say, Max? I tend to make those I care for happy.
Come to think of it, if I were in Adrian's place and I'm married to you, I'll find it hard. There's so much pressure. After all, you're very successful in what you do. It'll be difficult to surpass you.
Oh, but you don't have to worry. I mean, No woman of my caliber will go for someone just like you. You're a pain to deal with.
All right, let me take your picture. Say cheese.
What?
One shot, that's it.
Max, why don't you just go over to Dad? Go ahead.
Just one shot. How hard is it to smile anyway?
Max!
Just like that.
Max, just do that over.
Look at that. You're smiling
just...
anyway. We're done. I'll just... Okay.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Rowena, I've been thinking. Maybe you should set up a meeting with that rookie designer. I think I want to work on his fashion show. That's a good idea, right?
Okay.
Oh, and before I forget, do you remember the one we rejected? Oh, right, the homecoming event of my school. I think it's about time for us to do that, don't you think? Right?
Okay, why not? Sure.
Set up a meeting with them.
Of course, I'll call them.
Ma'am Nicole, here's the food you asked me to buy.
What's that?
Here, ma'am.
Thank you. Get up and come here. I bought some cake and coffee. It's for you and me.
That looks yummy. Hey, you know what?
Whoa.
Can I just say, you look amazing today. It's like you're blooming. And you're very cheerful and inspired. What is going on with you?
Oh, please. There's nothing going on. Nothing. I'm just happy because Glamora is doing well.
Mm.
The resort is doing great. And everything's great.
Really now?
Don't make an issue of how happy I am.
You think I'm making an issue? Don't you think that I'm just happy for you because you're happy? Because that's what I meant? Look, I'm happy for you.
Jeez, you're so defensive.
I'll take this if you don't mind.
What's the problem?
Nothing. I'm just tired, that's all. Stressed. It's crazy at work.
What's this new account you're handling?
Sanitary napkin.
You know what I think? I think you need a break. Let's go to Costa Escaparse.
A weekend getaway?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'll try to do something about it.
You will do it.
Hello?
Hello there, my love. I'm just going to remind you about one of your appointments at 3 p.m.
Yes, yes, my love. Sure, thanks a lot. I'm just having coffee with a client.
What? Oh, I'm about to meet up with a new client, too. Let me know how your meeting goes, okay?
Okay. Okay.
Okay then, my love. I love you.
I love you, too. Bye.
Waiter!